Hello, my creative friends. Welcome to Rain Francis Art. My name is Rain. Today I'm out in my garden on this lovely summer day and I wanted to share that with you. I'm also sharing the following video, time-lapsed, of me drawing Spinal Tap with ink and graphite. Spinal Tap is a movie that came out in 1984. It is a parody of an aging rock band going on tour for the supposed last time. It's very, very funny. The three lead characters are Harry Shearer, who plays Derek Smalls, the very funny bassist. Harry Shearer was on Saturday Night Live and he also plays a lot of voices on The Simpsons. The lead guitarist is played by Michael McKean. His name in the movie is called David St-Hubbins. And Michael McKean, I remember him from Laverne and Shirley. He played Lenny of the very famous Lenny and Squiggy duo. That's where I first saw him. And the lead guitarist is played by Christopher Guest, another Saturday Night Live funny, funny comedian. He plays my favorite and probably a lot of people's favorite character, Nigel Tufnell, the lead guitarist, like I said. He has this really bad Ozzy Osbourne wig that he puts on the whole time. It's just a really funny movie. I watch it several times a year. Well, more than several, I think. I even have the DVD. And I put this in my car and I listen to it on long trips and I laugh the whole time. It's really funny. Christopher Guest also put out a whole slew of other similar types of mockumentary type of movies. One of my favorites is called Waiting for Guffman. It's about a very small town who has this director who came from New York and he's trying to put together a play and it's really, really funny. And another one of my favorites by Christopher Guest is called Best in Show and it's all about a dog show. Really funny stuff. If you'd like to join along, in the link in the description below, I've put a link to the downloadable stencil that I created, as well as a list of the supplies that I've used. If you like this video, and I hope you do, please like and subscribe and leave me a comment. I love reading them and I love to reply to them. So without further ado, thanks for watching, please enjoy, and this is Spinal Tap. See you next time. Bye.